Looks like you're 919 pounds.
You may be the heaviest person alive right now. This is not a good place to be.
At your weight, it's a miracle that you're alive. Both Shaun and his mom claim they're ready to make change. But I'm not seeing any evidence of that. He can get up and he can start to choose to do things on his own.
Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to give you a diet plan, and I want you to lose at least 100 pounds over the next couple of months. If you do that, I'll approve you for weight loss surgery.
Let's get you back up to your mom.
Sounds good.
The fact that he's still somewhat mobile is probably the only reason he's still alive. His mom has to stop overfeeding him, and Shaun needs to take this seriously and make changes now, or he won't be around much longer at all.